Today we are going to study about eclipses. So before the eclipses, everyone knows the concept of shadow formation. So we have the shadow which is formed when we have an opaque object which is blocking the light. So when the light is blocked by an opaque object, a dark patch is formed on the ground or on the screen. So this is known as a shadow. And if we talk about the shadow, the same concept applies to eclipses. Eclipses are basically the shadow of one heavenly body which is formed on the other heavenly body. So that is what is known as an eclipse. You might have studied about, or you might have talked about a solar eclipse and lunar eclipse. So these are the basically two type of eclipses, that is a solar eclipse and the lunar eclipse. First, we are going to study about the lunar eclipse. As you know, Sun is the luminous object, Earth is our planet, and the Moon is a satellite to it. So all these, the Earth along with the Moon is orbiting around the Sun. So while orbiting, if they all three come in a straight line and the light of the Moon is blocked by the Earth, so this will be forming a lunar eclipse, as we will not be able to see the Moon. So this is known as a lunar eclipse. Why? Because the Moon is a non-luminous object. So non-luminous objects, they do not shine on their own, only they reflect the light. So Moon is, we are able to see Moon in the sky because it is reflecting the light of the Sun. Now when the Earth comes in between, so the shadow of the Earth is formed on the Moon. So Moon is not able to reflect the light of the Sun, and we are not able to see any Moon in the sky, though it is a full Moon night. So lunar eclipses are basically caused on full Moon night, or we call it as Purnima, when the shadow of the Earth is formed on the Moon. So this is what is written. So when an Earth casts a shadow on the Moon, causing the Moon to go dark, so that is known as a lunar eclipse. This is caused on a full Moon when the Earth is coming between the Sun and the Moon, and the Earth casts a shadow on the Moon. So this is what we understand about lunar eclipse. Next, coming to the solar eclipse. Again, all three are coming in a straight line, and when the light which is reaching the Earth is blocked by the Moon, or we say that the Moon comes in between the Sun and the Earth, and the shadow of the Moon is falling on this Earth. So that is what causes a solar eclipse. So all three coming in a straight line and Moon blocking the light of the Earth is a solar eclipse. So when the Moon casts a shadow on the Earth, causing the Sun to go dark, so the people who are living on this Earth will not be able to see the Sun. So that will be causing a solar eclipse. So solar eclipse when you are not able to see the Sun, lunar eclipse when you are not able to see the Moon. Okay. Thank you.